hear him. He usually drives number four. Let's give him all a round of applause. We're going to get him lined up and bring him back out. We got Laverne Patrick, our flagman of, I don't know how long, probably 40 years. I know I've seen some stuff back in the 70s. He was over at Golden Gate Speedway over here on this side of the bay. So he'll be our flagman. We're going to get him all lined up. And then we're going to all count him down. So as soon as we get him lined up, we'll count him down. Laverne Patrick will throw the green flag, and it's on from there. First, we want to do something. We want to introduce our Hillsborough County Queen. She's going to tell us a few things about herself.
My name is Lindsay English. I am your 2015 Senior Hillsborough County Fair Harvest Queen, and we are so happy that you are so thrilled for our Demolition Derby to close out our fair on this great Sunday afternoon. Like he said, I am your 2015 Queen, and my duties require me to be at the fair every day from open to close to be out here with you. The reason that
we
wouldn't be able to do it without
you.
Derby.
In lane number three. He's going to get lucky enough to count us down.
Driver in the van right here.
Hicks and Will Howard. Looks like he might be stuck. Patrick Gilmore, we got Ralph Murchie over there in the CTS towing number 80. Barefoot. Same. I want. Right. We're checking out Amanda's car here and see if we can get her straightened out. She might be done. We'll have to see what they call. After spraying all that stuff.
Yep.
Back up if you can. You ready? Green flags out. So it looks like we might be down to three. Ralph Burchie in the 81. The Gator 4 to Patrick Gilmore. The number 4, Amanda Rochwell. She's still going. I don't know how. Red flag again. Hold on. I believe 2 red flags and you're probably done because that thing ain't gonna stay going. Then it looks like we're down to about 2 of them. Who wants the 81 machine to rock? Murchie to win it! How about the Gator 3rd? Number 60, Patrick Gilmore out of Riverview! Patrick is first time. Ralph Murchie. Been doing this before? Yeah, do it again. Here we go. You ready? Watch over. Green flags out. We're going. The Gator 4 against the CTS number 80 machine. 81 at Brock Murchie's a wild man. Look out. He'll hit him. The Gator 4 still going. The number 60 is first time ever. Against the wall, can't quite do anything on the back of the car. The 60 of Patrick Gilmore, we're paying the top 3 spots, but the winner gets $1,000. We're sparring out there, what's that cement wall? And they're still going, Ralph Murchie in the blue car.
Don't hit him right there.
Steering out of it. Now you're headed in the rear. Patrick Gilmore and Ralph Merchant are dueling for the money. Takes another hit. Now the band is for the other band. Sweetness takes another hit. Patrick Gilmore shifting gears, grab another gear. He's gonna go after Ralph Merchie. They'll hit again. Sliding through this mud over here on the back straightaway. Ralph Merchie still moving. He's still running. Oh, here he comes. He was waiting for you. Merchie gonna go off one side and down the other. Skin coming off the back door too. Merchie. Here he comes again. Patrick Gilmore still got it running. Oh, look at a toy hit in the driver's door. No hitting in the driver's door. Here comes Ralph Merchie again. Patrick Gilmore. It's a cat and mouse game as they go around and around. We are at the fair, so they can go round and round. We can see the left rear on Gilmore's car. Merchie gives him another hit. Hard to believe these cars can take that much punishment. Oh, another hit from Ralph Merchie. Patrick Gilmore still running. He'll take, big hit. Tire on the right rear. Merchie's a buddy. Ripping in the right rear tire. Patrick running into steps towing van. Amanda, that's why you got so tight. Here comes a hit. Just think of all the money the automotive industry put into these cars just so they can come out here and tear them up. Merchie laying another hit on. Come on, get behind him. Let's let him hear it. Let's get him. We gotta get it. $1,000 on the line. Merchie and Patrick. Nobody. Wait a minute. Is Patrick Gilmore got a problem? Red flags out! I think we got a winner. I don't think the 60 can do you. He's done. Checker flags out for Ralph Merchie. I'm over here with Ralph Merchie. He's getting out. $1,000 returns, Ralph Merchie. Tell us how that one was, Ralph.
That was an amazing race. You guys hard racing. Awesome, man. Thank you. Thank you, man.
Patrick Gilmore's first time ever in a car. Let's hear it for Patrick. Tell us about it, Patrick. About doing Merchie.
I get up for my first race. I thought I'd be one of the first ones out. Second place, you can't complain about it.
Let's hear it for Patrick Gilmore. Now what we're going to do, we're going to take these cars back over in the pit area. They're going to try to get them run again, and we're going to come back out and put on another show of Concy race. The winner is going to have to change drivers. That car can't come back, though.